Hey guys, I'm LB, and not to fear, my headache is gone, I promise, I swear. I really apologize for the last three episodes not making any progress, but I wanted to record playing this game, I wanted to play it, but I had a headache, and now I know that if I have a headache, I should probably just wait for it to end, or else take pain medicine. So, after recording last episode, there were some more updates. Fixed intro to prevent getting the blue sigil. It is now impossible, really. Fixed break and trust exercise that allowed beams to cross over each other. Prevented unintended solution and entrance to nothing. Prevented unintended solution and interruption. Fixed hole in the wall break. Fixed jumping the fence break. Fixed quantum quarantine break. Fixed mental gymnastics star break. So, some of these are ones that we have actually played, and I need to replay them, because... yeah. So, how about we go and do that now? I'm trying to remember which ones I played. I think two of them, or maybe both of them, were in the desert one, or in B. Let's go do that now. In we go. Alright, so, let's look at these puzzle names. Crevices? Nope. Crevices, MousseMoose did tell me that it is a big oversight about being able to do the other technique there. At least I think he did. Or maybe he was talking about, I don't know. I have to reread his comment again, and I'm too lazy to pull it up right now. I think this one... Entrance to Nothing. Let's see... Prevented unintended solution and entrance to nothing. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, there you go. So I was talking with, Prototype. Prototype thinks that this extra connector is for a star, but I'm not entirely sure about where said star would even be. Like, do you guys see a star anywhere? I don't see a star anywhere. Also, this is plugged up now. That's new, and this is also plugged up. What else is plugged up in here? I guess just those. Alright, so. Now we gotta figure this one out. Let's get our connector. Come on. Oh goodness. There we go. But yeah, I'm not sure where the star is. I don't see a star anywhere. And... like, unless there's something out there we can connect to. You know, that is a good point. Maybe the star out here... Well, no, the angles don't make sense, though. That would have to go over a lot of ground. Yeah, I think the way we did it was fine. Last episode. It was last episode, right? We did get the star last episode? I don't know, it's been a week. Alright. Let's think about this. So first of all, we wanna do that, right? And technically, we only ever have two connectors throughout this entire conundrum here. I think what we're eventually gonna wanna end up doing... is opening... this. Right? What's the best way to do that? I think I have an idea. Let's go try it out. We take this over here. And then the real connector will be... Yeah, that should work, theoretically. How will we open the recording area, though? That's a problem. Can we see that... from here? Doesn't look like it, actually. Hmm. here is the major question, right? Yeah, there's no way that's gonna happen. Oops, come on. We can try. We can certainly try. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. There we go. That is problematic, though. Ah, so we have to go back in here and use the ladder to get out, probably. But then how- and then hopefully by then we'll have been able to get back in. So let's go do that. Alright. So now, we'll record, use the ladder. I think... oh... how are we gonna do this? I think I know. So, we will... let's see... left click... move forward... then... oh no, I already messed up! I already messed up! I was supposed to right-click! Let's try this again. Technically, I didn't have to reset the puzzle, but I still wanted to. I know what I have to do, though. So come on. Run around for a bit. Let's see. We do this first part again, and then the second part is where things get interesting. Alright, so, let's do this. Right click, right click, right click, right click. It'll work, trust me. And then we use ours to reconnect to the clone, so now they'll be connected together. And then, we do... right click. That should... do it. Actually, hang on, I have to connect it to here first. There. I just have to remember that I did that now. And... let's hope this works. Oh, right! No. Okay, never mind. This is not gonna work the way I was expecting it to. think I know what I need to do, though. Okay, let's think about this. I think we might be able to do it all in one cycle, actually. So once we've bootstrapped it, right? Okay. So we do this, we take it here, we bootstrap it. Give ourselves some time to bootstrap it. And then, once it's been bootstrapped, we can take this and do this. Hopefully I didn't interrupt the beam and screw it up. Then, so it's connected, right? Because we should be... And now let's run and do this. That might work. Oh, but then the question is... Oh, but then what am I doing? What do I do after that? How is that supposed to help at all? Oh, I think I just need to move it inside. I think I'm overcomplicating things. As usual. I have a feeling that the way I recorded this is gonna screw up the beams. Ooh. This is a predicament. Yeah, I've messed up already. Think this through better. How was I expecting this to work? I don't even know what I was expecting just now. Oh, I could just... Okay. I think I see now. Okay, well first of all, let me check something here. Yeah, okay, so it has to be inside. Alright, I understand what to do now. Let's, oh, connector is here. Let's see. Do that. This should be the solution, hopefully. Do this. Do that. Do the runaround. We grab that. We bootstrap it. And then once it's been bootstrapped, we can take this and get a close bootstrap. That should work. And then what we do is move the real one inside. And get out. After having connected it to this, that is. And then... right click. That should theoretically work. in theory. Okay. And then we just have to get through this recording part. Alright. Go, 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 go. Recorded this part correctly. And then this is the last bit, this is the most nerve-wracking part here. Let's see, did I do this right? What? How did that not work? It's like the clone doesn't, when it right clicks to pick something up, it doesn't take advantage of the new connections. That's disappointing. Totally should have worked, though. I didn't know the game worked that way. Maybe I figured it out a long time ago, but I don't remember the... I don't know. That totally should have been the solution. Huh. We're gonna figure this out this episode, I promise. Because this is not... Surely it's not too hard. Let's see. We definitely want this angle here, right? I feel like that's definitely what we want. Maybe we have to find a way to get the clone to go inside there. I'll see if we can figure that out. How would we do that, though? That doesn't... I don't think it's possible to have the clone inside here. Definitely impossible, because in order to do that, the clone... Because you can't have another recording while you're recording, the clone would have to pick up the connector. And once they do that, it'll close the barrier. I swear that should have worked, though. What we just did should have worked. But the right-click pickup in the recording only... doesn't... And there's nowhere else we could angle it from? No? Can't do that. That's also the same situation. Yeah, that's the same situation here. It doesn't matter whether we do it from this side or from over here. See something here. Okay, so I'm gonna connect the real one to the clone one. And then right click, left click. And if it didn't work, I'm gonna try again, but I'm gonna right click and then right click again. Right click, right click. Right click, left click. It didn't work. Right click, right click. What the heck? Why isn't that a thing? That should totally be a thing. That makes me really angry. Why wouldn't that work? That means that I literally do not see how to do this. I'll be right back after I solve this. I'm gonna cut and try and solve this. Just kidding, let's do hole in the wall instead. Oh man, I spent a while trying to figure it out and could not do it. So, hole in the wall, I think what I did to break this one was standing on the ledge there, and I think I'm not supposed to stand on the ledge. So first of all, let's confirm my fear. Ah yes, it looks like the ledge is much less prevalent, I believe. Let's think about this. So, standing on the ledge obviously made it way too easy, and that is why it had to be fixed. Alright, so... let's think about this. I wanna test something real quick. Can the clone walk through walls? Because if the clone can walk through walls, then I understand what to do. Hey, look at that! The clone can walk through walls. Perfect! I know how to do this now. Also, is that high enough for me to, like, kinda jump? I don't know. We'll figure it out. So, first things first... so the wall has to not be there when the clone walks through, but it has to be there when I am on the clone. That's a conundrum. Even if we get up here, this button is too far away to drop the broken connector onto it. Huh. definitely am not seeing a way to do this. Like, unless we can still stand on that ledge, I don't think it's doable. Oh, I was looking at the little beam there, it's just a light. I know this episode's getting kinda long, but I do want to solve at least one puzzle per episode. I'd very much appreciate it if that was something that could happen. The clone doesn't pick us up if we're standing on this when they pick it up, right? Should probably test that. That would be way too easy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it doesn't do that. Yeah, duh. That's what I was thinking. Definitely does not work that way. I wonder if it still works, because if it still works, then I don't know what was fixed. Oh, I messed up. That looks... higher. Has it always been that high? Gosh, I don't even see how you can get there when the barrier is not there. But it definitely seems like the barrier prevents you from standing on the ledge now, so that's definitely a thing. You know what? Let's not. How about we try mental gymnastics, since that is one that is... one that I should not... How did I do that? That one's one I should not be able to break. It's been fixed! It's been fixed! It has a star in it, as you can see. So reading the fact that it has a star here was not a spoiler. Let's try this, mental gymnastics. Oh, well, that's incredibly helpful, fan. Great job. Stuff over there. Actually, that's the sigil. Yeah, that's the sigil. How do you get in there? I guess we'll find out. So far, we can't make any forward progress. Hmm. What a conundrum. Are there any fans or something? How would... Interesting. What is... Is that a place to jump on? Ooh. Well, we have a jammer in here, for whatever reason. and we can't do anything with it. We can do that. I'm surprised that works. There's no angle for that for us right now. So let's see, where did we do that at? In here? Yes, we have a box. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a box. Huh? Not sure what lowers this gate, I guess we'll find out later. Well, I would like to actually be here, right? Maybe? Perhaps? Well, we've got the box out, so this other jammer that's in here... Can we do something else with it, perhaps? Let's go find out. That's just... Huh. Is there no way to get the farther one? Probably not, yeah, because the barrier would be in front of it anyway. Alright, well, I guess we'll just leave it there for now. I'm assuming this is for the star, perhaps. Anyway, I guess we're done in there, so let's take the connector out. Oh, that makes things make sense. There we go. Now we can actually get up on the box. That gives us access to blue. Ooh. I think I see where this is going. Give me that. We want to do... this. Oh, I needed to... okay. Whatever, I'll do this. I can't even see it from this angle. Can I reach that when I'm down here? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. No, I cannot. Okay, so I do have to undo my work, basically. See, oops, come on, connector there and there. And then we have to go back in here. So I can do that. There we go. Let me do this. Right click. Okay. Now that's still not gonna work though. Now we can't disconnect these. Yes, we can. Hopefully that barrier is high enough. I sure hope. It better be. Yes, it is! Awesome! Perfect! Okay, so now... we just wanna go... where exactly? Is there some way to see? I don't actually know. One might believe. See this through here, but apparently not. What happens if we do this? Exactly what I expected. Does that change anything over here, though? Nope, does not seem like it. Blue here. It is... I think we just needed the... I think we're... Okay. Yeah, okay. Fair enough, this'll work. Give me that. And... yeah, there we go. So the whole goal was to get the jammer on this side so that we could do... this. Ta-da! We did it! It took us like half an hour, but we solved a puzzle in this episode. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I know I'm not very good at some of these puzzles, but at least I'm getting there. And I will see you all in the next episode. And don't forget, if you appreciate my videos in any way, you can use the buttons below. Goodbye!